Well, a top US senator has declared war on dogfighting. He'd like to see one of the country's top gridiron players executed, yes, executed, for his involvement in the practice.
Senator Robert Byrd has joined...